Something really exciting is happening in the world of medical illustration. The AMI have teamed up with Johnson & Johnson to launch the AMI Diversity Fellowship. Now, here's where it gets interesting. J&J are giving a grant to 10 medical illustrators of different racial and ethnic backgrounds so they can help bring awareness to the importance of depicting race and ethnicity in medical illustration. The fellowship will also contribute training and educating the selected 10 medical illustrators so that they can create diverse medical illustrations that represent a wider demographic. This sounds like such a great initiative. Applications are now open, so go check out the AMI Diversity Fellowship page to learn more and how to apply. Deadlines are coming up soon, so good luck.